Here again, we come up with a contradiction, Lalit. You're saying you promoted India in South Africa yes. through cricket, right? And yet, you clearly upset the Indian Home Minister, Mr. Chidambaram, and you made political enemies, did you not?
See, again, it was unfortunate that we could not hold the tournament in India. It's unfortunate, like you portrayed, that we upset certain politicians. But you've got to understand, the reality of the matter was Indian elections are inevitable. They take 45 days to 60 days. We could not have been provided the security. In hindsight, it's always nice to say that I've upset somebody. But if you sat in hindsight and the tournament did not happen, you would have said the IPL is dead and gone, because the advertisers would have lost faith in it, the consumers would have, fan base would have lost faith in it, the owners would have lost a lot of money in it, and we would have not been where we are today. We would not be sitting here talking about something that is so successful, because we won't have had it as a product. So the choice was either not to do it and do away with it, or the choice was to take a hard choice.